Oh my God. We're here.
It's hotter than Texas, right from the jump, yeah. You got my attention, you give me the stuff, and it's a...
Disregard for song choice and interpretation. How many ballad renditions of Old Town Road could we possibly withstand to bring order to the harmonic sphere by controlling?
We are the
for flannel. He is one of the few known super basses in the harmonic sphere.
It's your
precious army. Man, I will lose my voice before showcase.
There's a scavenger hunt happening now.
Is it where this is?
Let me see.
Maybe it's where this is.
That's
so outside.
We need to go down.
What?
Go!
History of a cappella presentation.
And then he was like, yeah, it's basically like we're just explaining a cappella, and I was
and she
like, I was like looking at him and dying of laughter. He's like, whoa, why are you laughing? I'm like, he literally just like explained it while she was explaining like what it was. She's like, yeah, I'm a mansplainer. And then everyone started clapping and he stood up, he's like, guys, you're all clapping.
My mind.
Oh wait. My mind.
Okay.
So I'm picking it up.
That's my dad. Ready?
The church or you and me?
Be the opposing opinion. It could be the point of attraction found to all. It could be the point of letting it go. Running with my eyes closed, blinding the lens with the focus. Running with my eyes closed.
Trying
to squeeze Meghan Trainor into
like
some size
2
jeans.
That is one way to describe it.
That is definitely one way.
It's very good. It tastes good.
D and above.
Okay.
You can graduate.
Okay, I'm
but look, it's not a device. It's not a device.
Okay.
Oh, you're on vocal rest. How are you going to interrupt me?
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
My sausage! That doesn't work!
That's my fault.
My sausage fell off.
Where is it?
Hey guys, El Steven Taylor here. I played Mufasa in The Lion King on Broadway, and I hear that you guys at A Cappella Academy are about to do your final showcase and that you're doing one of my very favorite songs, He Lives in You. This is one of my favorite songs because it just is a great reminder that even though we lose people or people may not be right beside us, that their spirit lives on in us. So I just wanted to wish you all break legs, and I'll be thinking about you, and I'll live in you guys. Break legs!
Dirty sound. Went with no swinging now. Came to swing up.
This is how we face the night.